what we use, and here is the telescope which we will be introducing inside the cavity, and this is connected to the camera. Here you can see this is the camera which is being connected, and once it is introduced inside, this is the irrigation fluid. We usually use a normal saline to distend the cavity and to have a look inside the uterus. Whatever we see inside the uterus is then relayed on in the TV monitor.